I'm Braylen. One thing I do mentally to prepare for a rodeo is pray. I pray for safety over me and my horse during the event. What I do physically is prepare my horse, as in grooming, cleaning feet, and saddling. The other thing I do physically is warming up my horse. I do circles and walk and a trot, and I pay attention to my surroundings and make sure there's nothing my horse can trip, and I make sure the arena ground is solid.